Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you how to talk about your likes and dislikes. Let's review the verb to like. دوست داشتن. Remember, this is a compound verb composed of two parts. دوست, which is a noun meaning friend, and داشتن, which is a verb meaning to have. Now, imagine you want to ask someone, do you like pop music? This is how you would phrase it. موسیقی پاپ دوست داری? Two questions here. Why did we say موسیقی پاپ rather than پاپ موسیقی, as is the case in English? Well, it's a matter of word order. If you remember from one of the previous lessons we had, sometimes word order changes in Farsi. In these cases, you will need to reverse the word order and add the connector e between the words. So, pop music will be موسیقی پاپ. The word موسیقی means music. Now, why did we say دوست داری? What does that mean? Well, the ending e refers back to you, informal. So anytime you see a verb ending in e, you should immediately know that we're talking about you, informal. So, دوست داری is you like. And of course, the whole verb دوست داری should come at the end. Why? Because of the golden rule. If you remember, anytime you want to make a Farsi sentence, we have to put the verb at the end of the sentence. So, دوباره, again, موسیقی پاپ دوست داری? Do you like pop music? Now imagine you want to answer, yes, I like pop music. This is what you would say. بله, موسیقی پاپ دوست دارم. Now, here you're saying دارم because it refers to I. So anytime you see a verb ending in am, you should immediately know it's about I. So, دوباره, again, بله, موسیقی پاپ دوست دارم. Now, what if you don't like pop music and you want to be honest about it? This is what you would say. No, I don't like pop music. نه, موسیقی پاپ دوست ندارم. What happened? We add نه at the beginning of دارم. Why didn't we add نه to دوست? Isn't it our verb? Correct, it's our verb. But we cannot make a noun negative. Remember, دوست دارم is a compound verb composed of two parts, a noun part and a verb part. You cannot add the negative indicator to the noun part because a noun is not capable of becoming negative. So, you will add نه to the verb part of this verb. ندارم. Remember, one more time, do not make the mistake of saying نه دوست دارم, for I don't like. The correct version would be دوست ندارم. Alright, let's review the whole thing. موسیقی پاپ دوست داری؟ بله, موسیقی پاپ دوست دارم. And if you want to say no, you would say نه, موسیقی پاپ دوست ندارم. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Please remember to leave your questions or comments below. Subscribe to my channel, or if you have any suggestions, don't hesitate to get in touch with me. Until the next class, خدافظ!